I want to be an art director.
Professor.
Drama teacher.
Band director.
A museum curator.
Graphic designer.
The College of Arts and Humanities is known for experiential learning.
What that means is students are out there doing. They're in the classroom learning, but also taking those skills into the community in various ways. Our students are performing, exhibiting their work, and presenting at conferences. Many of them study abroad and also take service learning classes where they're developing projects that benefit different groups in the community.
Department of Art and Design at JSU has excellent facilities in ceramics, photography, graphic design. There's a dedicated MFA studio, excellent painting and drawing spaces, and printmaking spaces as well.
We have one of the largest marching bands in the United States of America. The band travels internationally, and it's got a very good reputation for being one of the strongest programs in the country.
We have such amazing faculty in our department that show that you can be innovative with writing and learning about texts. And we draw people to our major once they come and take some of our introductory classes.
I love the fact that our drama department is so open to the community. We're not exclusive, we're not elitist. If you want to come and learn about theater, then come learn about theater.
All the professors are very approachable. They want us to succeed. You can tell they come to us, they talk to us one-on-one. They ask us to go more in-depth about our specific ideas and encourage us when they see that we're going down a path that they think would be right.
They do a great job of putting us in professional situations.
JSU prepares students for the future because it gives them lots of opportunities to grow and develop their skills professionally. And they have lots of support also for when you're in schools.
The teachers are really passionate in their areas of study. They really are knowledgeable and they translate that well into what they give us, the students.
I love our drama faculty and each one of them is so good at a certain thing. I think really being invested in their students and really helping us one-on-one really helps me like become better at everything I try to do in the department.
We teach them the kinds of skills that they need to become engaged citizens, to communicate effectively in writing and orally, to think critically about things. These are the kinds of skills that employers want to see.
Students should definitely come to JSU. Our faculty are amazing, and so are the facilities. Students should come and take a look.
Success.
Well done.
Thank you.